Welcome back, OFers. Today, as you can see, I'm in my basement. So I'm going to be doing something a little bit different today. I know you guys are used to me talking about fish tanks and fishing, stuff like that. But I'm going to bring in another hobby of mine, and that is Nerf guns. Okay, that was prime. I'm painting this Nerf gun right now. As you can see, it used to be a bunch of different colors, like turquoise and white and all that stuff. But I'm painting it white, black, with little accents of red. So I just think that would look cool. And I'm just going to be talking about some stuff that you guys can be doing to help out me on the channel. So, like, you guys could help me with things like, leaving comments on videos that you want me to make and stuff like that. And you can, most of you are just Alex's friends. So, if you want to, you can come fishing with me. You probably won't want to though, because you guys just like video games and stuff like that. But anyway, what I'm trying to say is, any way that you think you could help out my channel, I want you to do stuff like that so you can help. So just make sure to subscribe, tell your friends about me, and leave good comments. I don't think any of you have left any comments. So, yeah. And, just make sure that you guys just... I don't know what I'm trying to say anymore. Just kind of try and help out, I guess. Get more people to subscribe. There's only one goal that I have while I'm making videos, and that is to get a sponsorship from any place, and so I could make money. And one of the things I'll do with my money is half of it I will use to help our channel out. Maybe more than half of it, more like two-thirds of the money that I get will probably go to helping out the channel. So I'll buy better camera equipment, because I'm just using my iPad right now. So I'll probably buy like a GoPro or something like that, like an actual camera, not just the okay camera lens on my tablet. And I'll buy better fishing equipment. I'll probably buy a chesty so I can, you know, record on my chest when I'm going fishing, because I'm probably not going to be able to bring my tablet to a fishing spot, because if it falls in the water, I'm not getting a new one. So, yeah. I mean, it's a short video, like most of my other videos. But, anyway, that's all I really wanted to talk about. See you guys. Hope you have a good day. And remember, stay positive and keep on fishing. Bye!